First circuit, oral, biosurvival. When I grow up, I want to be a skeleton, or maybe a ghost. I'm of two minds on the matter. You know, most of my imaginary friends don't believe in ghosts. Hell, half of them don't even believe in me. The hell, they're a little square if you ask me, but everyone's square from the right angle. And, you know, I've got a bone to pick with the mortuary business. To get stuck in a box, and I'd much rather get baked than burned. Besides, if my urn matches my earnings, my ashes might as well land in some rusty tin can. When the time comes, I'll probably go with one of those back alley funerals and squat in the dumpster for all eternity. Shh, just don't tell the city. What city are we in? Questions. People like to say, where are you from? You're not from around here. I like to say that I come from a long line of eggs. Literally true. An unbroken chain of ova in evolution, ova in evolution, ova in evolution. I am a standing ovation. So are you. I hope that one didn't go over your heads. Dress rehearsal for a promising career as a poltergeist. I've been told I have a haunting look, and I've been known to rattle a chain or two. So, the afterlife looks bright for this future shame. There is a lot of discrimination against ghosts, though. You know, these born-again bobbleheads are always going on and on and on and on about the rights of the unborn. But what about the rights of the undead? You don't hear much about the rights of the undead either. Necromancy sure ain't what it used to be. I'm a big fan of phantoms, but I'm not looking forward to being exorcised. Don't try to exorcise me or I'll ghost right out of here. I usually run far away from exorcise, though. Evidently not from run-on sentences. Run-on sentences, run-on sentences. Run-on sentences are messy! But then again, so are periods. A period interrupts a sentence. A life sentence, if you catch my drift. 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 Sure what sort of career I might be pursuing here, but my hobby is armchair etymology. Language branches like a fractal. Language is a sequence of events, like wind blowing, or water flowing, or a tree growing. Etymology, etymology. Catch my drift? Catch my drift? Catch my drift? Catch my drift? Analogy. The ideas expressed herein are not necessarily those of the medium. I am the medium, I am the medium, I am the medium, I am the set of all. I am the set of all I am. I am the set of all. 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 I am the set of all I am. For my first act, I'll impersonate myself. Om. Too hot, the nipple and the stick, the rod and the tit, hard or soft, do or don't, yes or no, will or won't, on or off. Security! First circuit. Security! First circuit. Security! First circuit.